really like this fish. It makes it so funny.
Hey everyone out there, hope you're having a good day, good night, wherever you are, how you doing? So I'm doing this. I actually made 6 of these, but I'm only going to film one because you don't want to watch all this. And yeah, I'll show you what I do with the first strand, and then eventually you'll see all the rest together with the pink and purple and all that. So yeah, it should come out cool. I was going to say these beads aren't clear, they're like a pastel color, I guess, a light, like an Easter color. Yeah. First one out of 7. The two sides are pink and the middle is purple. I love that glue. It glues so fast. So I got all the feathers and the beads done. I still have to plump these up a little bit, saying I have to see how much there's a gap right there between that. I'm going to stick more purple ones in this one. 2 purples, the rest are pink. The outside is purple and pink. I also put a little charm things on all the top, except the last 2, the purple ones I made, I'll put something else. Random. A little horse. And a fish. I do have a skeleton that I'm going to put up here. I'm not sure what I'm gonna put here. But yeah, got all the pose done. And I just gotta work on the web a little more and put it together.
How you doing? Oh yeah, how you doing? Ah.